the flame only just continues to burn. The phoenix of the flame now.
Arriving from the sky is the prima ballerina, Darcy Bussell.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'extinction de la flamme olympique.
Ladies and gentlemen, the extinguishing of the Olympic flame.
It hasn't wanted to die. Well, now do so. It has burned so brightly here in London 2012, but now it's gone. Huge applause all around the arena.
The spirit of the Olympic Games and the flame. It's still an Olympia, and now it's Rio's time. But what a good way to close off London 2012 with a legendary British band, The Who. Performing a few songs, including My Generation.
You won't find me.
a spectacular conclusion. And the stadium is full of little petals of red, white, and blue.
Bonsoir.
All the way through the two ceremonies, so many little things have been thought of. There's been so much imagination. And this is the last of them, and it's lovely.
16 days of glory, punctuated beautifully by this closing ceremony. Britain should be very proud of itself.
Well, I have to say, I enjoyed the games very much in your country in 2000. But this, for me, has a very special feel, as you will understand. And I think it's been quite wonderful. And it's been lovely to have the world here enjoying the London Games of 2012. We've come from all over the world, and it's quite clear from how everybody has been during the course of this Games. It's a good choice of word by Jacques Rogge. They have been very happy Games. Kate Walsh in the picture there, the captain of the Great Britain women's hockey team that took the bronze medal. She had a fractured jaw, came back to compete within 6 days.
What a courageous story.
It was remarkable, and maybe that's one of the great stories, but there are so many from this Games. We'll be talking about it for a very long time.
I get this feeling for some people the party this evening is just beginning.
I'm sure that's true.
The performers
were
wonderful.
But I think with that vision of the Olympic Stadium, it's time for us to say a very warm thank you and goodbye from London 2012.